Hello everyone, Tiniestofchibis here, and we are back with Dragon Age Inquisition. I think there's a story, like I was saying last time, I think there's a story mode, so I kind of decided to. Oh, I should have listened.
Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
The fuck?
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy Chancellor. As you well know,
Justinia is dead! You must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Anyway, here. What about the breach?
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your...
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
This is a decision moment. Carefully assault a soldier. Soldiers will stand with you to ensure the arrival of scouts in the past may be lost. Fast but indirect. Soldiers will act as a strike elsewhere. The problem will be addressed sooner, but there may be casualties.
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Like, this is like one of those decisions that, depending on what I choose, makes or breaks things. There's no in or ands. Like, it would be the fastest to charge through with the soldiers. It would be... No. Take... But it's not safe. People will get... Die. Possibly die. Taking the mountain path is the safer route, but it is the longer route. So, whoever's in the mountain may also die. Both options are safe. Okay, so the mountain path would be faster. God, this sucks. There would be casualties either way. I think the best route... Well, yes, it would. If it's a faster route, we'll take
the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
She knows. She's actually a high ranking in the church, which is it's like the Catholic Church, if you will. I hate the fact that we're taking the mountain path. Some people could die. But a whole unit went missing. It's best to find out what happened to the unit.
Uh-huh.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
I wonder if I should have went the other pathway. Area of effect attacks allow you to target groups of enemies using L1 to detonate. What did I do? Wait. Gentlemen, where are y'all? Oh, so y'all are out there. Well, I'm in here by myself. Okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. Whatever. God, I don't like this at all. Hold up. Options. Display. It's because we're in a dark area. It's best that I brighten everything so I can fucking see shit a little better. God, I hate this. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Whenever I pull out my weapon, everyone else does it too. Which is neat. Shows that they trust my... I don't like this at all. I don't like the eerie music that's playing right now. Just check to see if there's anything. I knew there might be some loot. There was a dodge.
One down.
Need to get rid of. I feel like I always pick the other path. so.
Guess we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the lady with the glowing hand.
Hello, my dear.
Lady Cassandra! Lieutenant, you're alive!
Just barely.
It's taking a bit, but we're managing.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
It's worth the whisk.
It was worth saving you, if we could. Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
I hope. I really, really hope that... I'm looking for loot and stuff, but I probably shouldn't be. I hate that I can't run.
Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Kinda creepy. Oh. Hello, my dear. The bodies. Of the dead.
The breach is a long way up.
You're here.
Cool.
Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
Oh, what's left of it?
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try. Just tell me what I need to do.
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it? Perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
I know things. I know so many things. But at the same time...
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple. Corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone! Help me! That is Divine Justinia's voice.
Yep. I feel like I should save it. I just feel like there should be a save point right now.
Your voice. Most holy called out to you, but...
It's a memory.
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill her. Now.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened. And then sealed properly and safely. However... Opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
God, I don't like this. So basically, we have to open it to close it back up, right? Because it didn't close right. Big boy. I need to watch where I'm at. Where am I?
Quickly! Disrupt the rift!
Okay, there it is. I was like...
Back me up!
Injured.
Shit. That's fun. Disrupt the rift and demons target the rift. I'm trying to, woman! Fuck.
Quick, disrupt the rift!
It's... Oh my gosh, like, I'm controlling the character. Like, y'all are seeing where it's not letting me do it, right? There's gotta be a spot.
Quickly, disrupt the rift.
Woman. You see. You know what also helped disrupt the rift? If, you know. Y'all would move this fucker away from me.
Quickly, disrupt the rift.
I'm trying. I'm trying to get the thing to highlight. Okay, is there a way to climb on this thing? Am I supposed to go somewhere?
Quickly, disrupt the rift.
Woman, I swear to God, you are getting on my nerves. Y'all are seeing, like, the...
Quickly, disrupt the rift!
I am trying to disrupt the rift. I can't get it to highlight anything. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to disrupt the rift.
Quickly, disrupt the rift!
Oh my gosh, Cassandra, shut the fuck up! You can disrupt the rift. I'm trying to figure out how does one disrupt the rift. There's gotta be a fucking thing.
Disrupt the rift.
Woman, I swear to God, you are not helping me. I'm trying to get the prompt to show up.
Quickly, disrupt the rift.
Blah blah blah. You are getting on my nerves. Journal. This is what's happening right now. I might have to load it up again just to see if, because I did save it before, so I'm hoping. How do I get it to disrupt the rift? Because it showed up like,
quickly disrupt the rift.
Yeah, I'm gonna load it up from like the other thing just to see if I can get it to access the, because I'm hoping. Okay,
we must strip its defenses, wear it down.
Okay.
Someone help!
There we go. Okay. So it was a distant thing. So I was too close, I guess.
More coming through the rift.
Okay. There it is. So I was just too close. That was the whole reason. Good to know. All right. Where are they? Where is Cassandra? Does anybody see Cassandra on the floor? Cassandra. Cassandra. Oh, there she is. Where's Solas? Soldier. Diana. Oh, is this Solas? Yeah. Interact. And Cassandra's here. What up? Fuck, everybody's drinking all the potions.
Now, seal the rift.
Okay.
Do it.
Look, pride demon. And I got me a trophy.
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Are you afraid? Where am I?
Is this another prison? I don't think so.
Then where am I? Tell me.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
The police?
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Yeah, slaves are, elves are seen as slaves. So. It's kind of, I feel sorry for the poor boy. Special shipment. Read. Big top. Basically, how I'm faring, I guess. Can't jump out the window. Sucks. Oh well. Trying to remember how to do shit. It's kind of weird because, like, it feels off, and I think I know why. Because, like, you have to remember this game. I think it came out on PS3 first or first? This one is stronger. Armor. I don't like the colors, but I like the look. That's too big. Too much skin. I think this is the one I like the most. Like, I like this one because of the way it looks. But this one is the strongest out of all of them. So. But this one looks neat. Like I said, the colors kind of were weird. Ow. Oh, this is considered heavy armor? Interesting. I'm about to stick to light armor. Upgrades? I can't upgrade anything. Primary slot, low armor rate, stuff, damage, electricity. I have to turn this bottom one. And slot. Armor schematic. I'll save it. This outfit is not good for, you know, running around in the snowy area that I'm in. so. What, my dear? My sweet summer child. God, I need to remember how to do this. I'm gonna have to practice this because I'm gonna have to. There's a certain way to do it. Because if I want to save all the civilians, I have to do it a certain way. And I practiced the ever-living shit out of it. Like, for the longest time. So I wouldn't mess up. And I memorized it so well that not only did I tap, when I did it like several times, but I was able to inform my sister, like, okay, so you have to do it this way, this way, this way. So she too can save all the civilians. Spell. Fortify Blast. Record. All right. No hostile magic. I guess it was telling me which ones I could go for. Yes. Anyway. Everybody here is like saluting me. I feel guilty that I'm coming into this room to steal shit. I don't know whose room this is.
Blessings upon you, Herald of Andraste.
There's a chest over here somewhere. Or a shop?
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
Okay, so. Fuck you too. God, it's gonna suck. I have to memorize this whole fucking thing again. I think my best bet would be just to.
That's her. She stopped the breach from getting any bigger.
I heard she was supposed to close it entirely. Still, it's more than anyone else has done. Demons would have had us otherwise.
Rude. This is probably two attempts so far by Locust to break into the Chantry to kill my patient. all this work to save her life, and they will just execute one quick lady's time. Oh, this is like when I was unconscious, I guess, the first time. God, I'm gonna have to look for it again, and I'm not looking forward to it. I don't feel like reading all that. We'll wait until all of these guys are out of the way so I can train and memorize. I think if... I don't know if I start here. Yeah. I'm gonna go talk to Cassandra, and she's in the chapel.
Most of the Grand Clerics have died at the Conclave. Who will lead us now? Andraste didn't have Grand Clerics telling her what to do, and she managed nonetheless. You expect us to be like Andraste? Someone must. Make a watch over you.
Read. The fade. Not, it's a lot of word reading. This is my home, my first home.
Have you gone completely mad? She should be taken to Val Royo immediately to be tried by whomever becomes divine. I do not.
Is it in here? I need to go. Obviously not. Where did I go? Ow. The chantry is like the church, so. Requires a rogue. I am not so rogue. I am a mage. I am but a mage. Take everything. If I had picked the rogue archetype, I could probably have done it. Yeah, what the fuck is that, like, head level? Rude. Okay, with the way they were talking and shit, it's probably this first door. Oh my gosh, that scared the bejeebers out of me. Oops. That's locked tight. Some more reading.
That would help. If you find anything, please bring it in. I believe Seeker Pentagast was looking for you.
Pentagast is, I think, her last name. There's a couple beds. Maker. Probably Cassandra's shit.
Chain her! I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Shut up.
That and leave us.
Cassandra's of higher level.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
You want my help? Again? I did what I could.
I did everything I could to close the breach. It almost killed me.
Yet you live. A convenient result insofar as you're concerned.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
I am not the chosen one. What more do you want? Are you serious? You believe I'm innocent?
Though all before me is shadow, yet shall the Maker be my guide.
We lost everything, then. Out of nowhere, you came.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
Where's my phone?
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now. With you at our side.
I want to help. This is rather strange, I agree for now.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly? It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After? They laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done, united under a single banner once more.
What about the Chantry?
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new Divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many Grand Clerics died at the Conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps forever.
Want a holy war?
You're trying to start a holy war.
We are already at war. You are already involved. Its mark is upon you. As to whether the war is holy, that depends on what we discover.
Okay. Cool. It pops up good. I want to help. This is rather strange.
If you're truly trying to restore order, that is the plan.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
I think after this cutscene, I'll end the episode. Like, I know I was playing Kingdom Hearts before, and I'll go back to it, I will. But Dragon Age right now is where, like, all the hubble-baloop right now is going on with about Dragon Age. Figured I might as well. My husband, Cassandra, was Leona, and Josephine. I used to have a cat. Because I had two cats. There was two cats. It was Ellie, who I still have. Look at her. So adorable. And the other cat, which I named, and I named her Josephine. And unfortunately, Josephine got murdered by the neighbor's dogs. And despite my, you know, anger, nobody gave a shit about me. My husband. She crossed off the thing on her thing or got a new one. Or she got rid of it. I mean, she still kind of has the Chantry symbol. You can kind of somewhat see it. But they are now doing an Inquisition. And I am its leader. Dragon Age Inquisition. Alrighty. So, this will be the end of this episode. To the Havoc Tranquilly. But yeah, so for now, Tiniestofchibis is setting out.